Hi. My name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikivids video about Hipparchus. Hipparchus of Nicaea, circa 190 to 120 BC, was a Greek astronomer, geographer, and mathematician. He is considered to be the founder of trigonometry, but is most famous for his incidental discovery of precession of the equinoxes. Hipparchus was born in Nicaea, Bithynia, now Isnik, Turkey, and probably died on the island of Rhodes. He is known to have been a working astronomer from at least 162 to 127 BC. Hipparchus is considered the greatest ancient astronomical observer and, by some, the greatest overall astronomer of antiquity. He was the first whose quantitative and accurate models for the motion of the sun and moon survive. For this he certainly made use of the observations and perhaps the mathematical techniques accumulated over centuries by the Babylonians and by Meton of Athens, 5th century BC, Timachares, Aristillus, Aristarchus of Samos, and Eratosthenes, among others. He developed trigonometry and constructed trigonometric tables, and he solved several problems of spherical trigonometry. With his solar and lunar theories and his trigonometry, he may have been the first to develop a reliable method to predict solar eclipses. His other reputed achievements include the discovery and measurement of Earth's precession, the compilation of the first comprehensive star catalog of the Western world, and possibly the invention of the astrolabe and also of the armillary sphere, which he used during the creation of much of the star catalog. Hipparchus is believed to have died on the island of Rhodes around 120 BC, where he seems to have spent most of his later life. The astronomer's monument at the Griffith Observatory in Los Angeles, California features a relief of Hipparchus as one of six of the greatest astronomers of all time, and the only one from antiquity. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Hipparchus. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.